So walking home in the dark, it's scary, right? Yeah, it's scary. Well, when your imagination is as mired in the muck as mine is, it can be positively petrifying, because you think of all the terrible things you'd be willing to do to yourself, and you kind of like yourself, or at least you're used to your own company, so the idea of what someone else would get up to, that's pretty intense. And, of course, skeletons. Fear of skeletons.